also swollen. We put a fluorescent stain to see whether there's an ulcer or not. How old is the dog?
Around 6, 7 years old.
So he's probably injured. Something dropped into the eye, the lower part. As you can see, the swelling in the third eyelid. The third eyelid is this one. This is the third eyelid. The third eyelid is the one which, when I press the eyeball, this is the third eyelid. Is this it? This is the third eyelid. So the third eyelid is swollen. So when the third eyelid is swollen, most likely something has dropped in. Dropped inside the eye. And the dog is rubbing until the whole eye is swollen. Now the fluorescent stain apparently shows no ulcer, but you can't see the whole eyeball. So the treatment, we don't block the video. So the treatment is, I will see the dog and then I will flush out anything inside the below the third eyelid.
Mm.
Oh, okay, finish.